we will be doing today.
What? Mommy, what?
We will be doing a STEM challenge.
Yay! I love STEM!
So let's see if you can fit through a piece of card.
Yay! Let's go!
But first, we need to prepare the card. So let's have a look at what you will need. 3x5 index card and a pair of scissors. Let's get started. Step 1. Fold the index card in half lengthwise. Make 2 cuts, one on each end, starting from the folded edge. But don't cut all the way up to the top. Make sure to leave the edges intact. Step 2. Make alternating cuts, spacing each around 1/4 inch apart. For example, for the second cut, you would turn the paper over and cut from the non-folded side down to the fold. Then turn over again and cut from the folded side to the non-folded side. Go back and forth like this until you have reached the last cut that you originally made. Remember not to cut all the way to the end or the chain will fall apart. Step 3. Slide the scissors into the loops that you have made on the folded side. You will not be cutting the first or last loop, so leave those out. Step 4. Carefully stretch it apart to get a chain. Now Tatiana is going to try different ways to get her body to fit into this chain. Ooh! We love this STEM challenge. It's amazing that when you cut in a certain way, one small index card can become a super long index card chain.
And that's it! Did you have fun today?
Yeah!
STEM challenges are our favorite!
Let's go have some more fun, Mommy!
Let's go! Oh, thank you for watching! See you all next time. Goodbye.